In this short video tutorial, I'm going to share with you how to set GIF image as your background in Google Chrome. As you can see, my background right now, this animal that's running, it's a GIF. Okay, I set it as my desktop background. You can do that also if you want. So to do that, to set this as your desktop background, all you need is to start by coming to your browser and just coming straight to images over here. Open your Chrome browser and then you can come to images at the top over here. Just click on images. While you're here, you can just search for anything. Maybe you can say fireworks, just search, and you can come all the way to tools over here, and you can come to type over here, and then you can come all the way down to GIF. So you just click on it, and you can see all these are GIF files. All right, all these are GIF files for fireworks that we just selected. So you can choose any one and then you can save it accordingly. So let's say we choose this one. Okay, you can see a preview of it over here. It's just a fireworks, okay, that you can use for maybe 2021, 2022, New Year celebration, or any kind of festive period. Okay, so once you select, you can just right click anywhere and you can click on save image as. As you click on save image as, you navigate to wherever you want to save it in your document, in your computer, and then you can just whatever name you want to give it, just add .png at the end of it. Okay, add .png and it's going to be a GIF image. So you just save over here and you can see it has saved it as a GIF file, right? So to add it in our browser as a GIF file, once you open your browser, your Google Chrome browser, you can come to this pen at the bottom right over here. You can see this icon, customize this page. You just click on it and you can come to the background part over here. You can choose from the range of images that are available or the range of background images that are available. You can make anyone your background in Chrome, or you can upload from a device. So in this case, we upload our fireworks that we've just downloaded and just click and open. And you can see it has been made our background in Google Chrome, and I think this kind of looks cool. You're free to try it. Feel free to download any background of your choice or any kind of GIF file of your choice, save it at .png and try to upload it into your Chrome browser as a background and see the wonders it does for you. So ladies and gentlemen, this is just a bit about how to change your Chrome browser background settings to make it a GIF. If you enjoyed this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to always hit the subscribe and notification buttons to stay connected to this channel for more of our very, very useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.